Okay, everyone. I'm getting ready to load my Tucker Cooker barbecue grill into the 2017 Wolf Pup toy hauler. There's the cooker. And it's hooked up to a 1-ton capacity winch. Show you that. It's a Reese tow power. And I'm using the D-rings tie down spots to hold this as it pulls the cooker up the ramp into the toy hauler. This is a 17 foot from front to back. And this cooker fits in here just perfectly. I'm gonna set up the camera so everyone can see. So I have this removable board that serves as a thing for the gap there, and that's done its work. And of course I have this remote control. The power right now is coming from a lithium battery that's in this solar generator. All I've got to do is place it, unhook the winch, put some chocks behind the wheels, and we'll finish it up.